greetings. Are you here for...
to do better than this.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Thank you.
greetings. Greetings. Are you here for... Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
awaited your return. The needle is repaired. Now it will forestall the rotting sickness, I'm sure. Will you give it to the girl, Millicent? I will reward you in kind. Millicent rests at the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town yonder. Tended to by the witless pests who worship her, or rather her rotting sickness, as a god. A wretched fate, indeed. The poor girl, she never wished for any of this. Do you find it that I would show such... Well, I'm the one that... A mere babe, she is. But the rotting... I doubt that she... Oh, I must be... We shall meet again, you and I. There are countless pests to choose from.
No! Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait, then. You're not one of them? Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land of... The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose.